My boy, what's up?
Matt!
How you feeling, partner?
I'm straight, brother. Where love at?
He over here. I think he walked over there. In fact, he just walked on the other side of that tent.
Okay.
In back of it. How you feeling today, partner?
I'm feeling good.
Where the baby at?
They coming.
Hi, Curtis.
Hey, what's happening? How you doing?
I was a student at the time. But yeah, Omicron chapter is active number. And
not your fault.
Okay. And I just moved back. I served as an advisor with Theta chapter.
Hey, girl.
Okay.
I've been a graduate student there. And I was in New York, transferred over. And they have 3 members.
Okay. 2 graduated.
And then the food ran 5 under last year.
This is so exciting. I said, this is so exciting.
Love daddy.
Yeah, that made me game master. You see they got Matt over there cooking up.
I see.
Let's just try to just don't overlap it just a little bit, you know what I mean?
Okay.
So it'll be no, huh? I just wanna
I see what you're saying.
No, not all of them, just part of it.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi. How you doing?
All right.
Come on, Kurt. I'll catch you while I'm eating.
Get that grub on, then.
Keep calling me again.
Can you give me eat on?
You would have a camcorder.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This my little hobby.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Did your wife know about this?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Is she here?
She's coming.
Okay.
And daughter.
This is something.
And if you can't witness, just think about it. If you just took a list of all the blessings that you have, and if you don't think that's long enough, just look at the problems that everybody else has, and you'll appreciate that the Lord, in fact, has blessed you. While we have about as many people as we have coming in, again, let me thank you and welcome you to our festivities. It'll be for the entire weekend. We're kicking it off right now, but it won't end until tomorrow. And while we're having just this weekend fest, we want to encourage you to join us a couple blocks down at the Greater Christ Baptist Church after this weekend, and certainly join us tomorrow morning if you care to. But we'll be right here in worship and in praise with this community tomorrow evening as well. But let's kick it off. Let's get it kicked off with one of the ministers at the Greater Christ Baptist Church, Reverend Luther Rogers.
Good morning. Let us stand. We are here at this moment and at this time to give God some praise. This is a praise fest, right? Okay, this is a praise fest, right? This is a praise fest, right? Praise fest, right? Okay, I'm gonna hear you now. We outside. During the biblical time, the first praise fest was outside of the tent. And they made noise, and we're gonna make a noise for the Lord today. We're gonna let Mack Avenue know that they're here on this corner. I'm
Church is a church that believes that we are have a responsibility to win the community for Christ. We believe all of this good praising and singing and preaching shouldn't be locked up behind the walls of the church, but that we want it to spill over into the community. Greater Christ Church has a goal and a vision of bringing the East Side together for Jesus Christ. Are we going to do that? The more Christ we put in the community, the less crack we have.
All right.
The more Christ we put in the community, the less crime we have. Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
All right, God be praised. The more Christ we put in the community, the more hope our children have.
Amen.
So God be praised. We're glad you're here. We want you to enjoy yourself. We have good food. We have fun and games for children of all ages. You can sit, you can laugh right there. This afternoon we have a petting zoo for our children. We have health screening. You can get your blood pressure checked. We want you to have fun and take advantage of all of the vendors who are here. And we want you to just praise the Lord for this wonderful day. We're going to be here all day and tomorrow.
Right.
I want Reverend Leonardus Ruff, who is our neighbor and friend from Greater Macedonia, to come up. I want to give him, this is the 40th year of Greater Christ Church's anniversary. We've been on this corner for 40 years. And today we're going to make him and the members of Greater Macedonia honorary members of Greater Christ Church. Amen. God be praised. Enjoy yourself. Let's have Reverend Ruff say a word.
Thank you. Dr. Perkins, Greater Christ, I'm now a member. With all rights and responsibilities as any other member. Well, that means I have to give some money too. Some of us want to suck up all the glory, but we don't want to pay anything. We welcome you to this area. You know, we own a part of this property here. Pastor Perkins has been saying to me for a year or so, we ought to do something together in this neighborhood. And his heart is really to win this neighborhood and to make this neighborhood a better place to live. And our churches that exist in the neighborhood should make a difference.
Right.
Amen. If we're not going to be here for a difference, why are we here?
Right.
You know, we are in the world for the world. Although Christ tells us in John 17 that we are not a part of the world, right? We're not to be in the world or of the world, but we are in the world, not of the world. So we ought to be different, as Pastor Perkins was saying. I'm not going to keep you long. I decided I wasn't going to be like the average preacher who start talking and don't know when to stop. And I said that 10 years ago, and I'm still saying it, but I noticed the more I talk, the more I want to talk. But I'm telling you, we ought to be here to reach out to this neighborhood, to let this neighborhood know that we're here to assist them in whatever they need. And Pastor Perkins has been one who has been a trailblazer in developing this neighborhood.
That's right.
And I look forward to working with him in a closer relationship next year. As God give me strength, I'll be retiring from Ford Motor Company to develop more of my time to helping Pastor Perkins here in this neighborhood. But we need to do to turn things around. The mayor is doing what he can do. Family members and church members can do what we can do also.
That's right.
I still believe 2 Chronicles 7 and 14. If my people which are called by my name, although it is dark, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, God will hear our prayers.
Amen.
And he will heal our land.
Amen.
He will heal our sin. God bless you. Thank you, Pastor Perkins, for allowing your members to say something.
Let's give Reverend Ruff a big hand.
Thank you, brother.
All right. I want you just to bow and repeat these words with me briefly. Our Father, we thank you for this day.
Use us
to win this community for you. That your name on every street and in every house and on the lips of every person will be glorified in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God be praised.
Let's give God some praise.
Two tickets.
Hey, love.
he tired, man.
I'm tired. I can't go over here.
He said he tired and full.
Oh, look. Yeah, I see his stomach sticking out. Well, while we doing the introduction,
got one little spot of barbecue sauce on.
Oh, I'm hurt. I'm like, praise God.
Oh, no. Man, that's enough. What are you doing here?
Oh, good. No, I wouldn't eat that. No.
Yeah. Grease. Now that's cooking grease. You got some food grease up there.
Somebody give him a toothpick.
Oh man.
My soul, the man. along. Hit Purple Square, two, four, and around. I go all the way around, and I do side to the outside. Gonna make that wave and swing through right there. You do. Four, and run around the girls in a bend and do. Take to the middle and back and pass through. You do wheel and deal. No center square through. Three quarters round and here she come. All the men left and do left hand and around the left brain. Get there. Are you there? Side burn square through. Go forward. Four hand around and go all the way around and up. Go side to the outside. Make a wave and relay the deuces. Jump with those feet and the feet to the feet. Go in and out and around. And I go, and I go, and I go, and I go, and again. Spin, chain the gears. Spin, chain those gears. Break them all down and I'm gonna see the move and I'm gonna let it go. You guys looking good. Let's try something else. Four ladies chain straight across, you see. Chain them back. Here we go. Hit ladies to the center for a good chain side. Girls, right. Alright. Here she comes, here she comes, here she comes. Hey, from the square through. Yeah. just one. Take that hand. Walk into the middle. Very good. Pass two. Now separate. Walk around just one. Take her with you, sir. The little girl, take her with you. There she is. Walk into the middle there now.
Addiction in our city. Amen. If we're gonna be addicted to anything, let's be addicted to God. And so I just want to thank you for this opportunity. This is a beautiful day. What a beautiful day we've been blessed with. And let me know what you need, because that's what I'm there for. Thank you, Pastor Perkins. Thank you, Greater Christ. Thank you, Eastside.